I was a high woman and a mother from my youth. For my children I did what I had to do. My family left Honduras when they killed the Sandinistas. We followed a coyote through the dust of Mexico. Every one of them except for me survived, and I am still alive. I was a healer, I was gifted as a girl. I laid hands upon the world. Someone saw me sleeping naked in the noon sun. I heard witchcraft in the whispers, and I knew my time.